He will never play football again, but tonight a Goshen High School senior is lucky to have his life and the support of an entire town. News 5 Stephanie Stone is live at Children's Hospital with the story. Stephanie.
Cheryl, Eric Coleman was just moved out of ICU here at Children's Hospital. He's expected to make a full, although slow, recovery. His dad tells News 5 he hopes his son's experience will be a lesson for all kids who play contact sports.
When he gets on Facebook, he is going to have so many notifications.
Just one message. And thanks to Facebook, the word was out.
We come together today to pray for Eric.
Eric was at practice on Monday night. He got hurt and didn't tell anyone. When Tuesday's scrimmage came around, his injury had progressed.
He got hit hard enough to cause his brain to bleed.
He was rushed to the hospital. Dad says,
the moral of the story is just let somebody know and to take it seriously.
The community of Goshen is taking it seriously, from football players to student council members.
I love you, Eric.
And soccer players.
Coleman, get better. We need you at school. I love him. He's great.
Nearly 100 held hands, draped their arms, and bowed their heads, all for Eric.
It's very nice. I know Eric appreciates it. You know, he's not feeling up to par right now, but yeah, he really appreciates it.
The 16-year-old walked on the varsity team just to play for his senior year.
He didn't think about football affecting baseball at all this year.
Good news for the Goshen Warriors. Doctors say Eric shouldn't have a problem with his pitching arm or catching glove.
And school starts soon. His parents say Eric may be slightly behind in class, but otherwise it won't take him long to adjust. We're live at Children's Hospital. Stephanie Stone, News 5.